The next thing I suggest that you do is make a swirl. Make a great big swirl for your sky. Just the way you see in the painting. The next thing you're going to do